Activate our shields.
Lock phasers and return fire. Vienna, take the helm. Get us out of orbit.
Hull breach on decks 31 to 35.
What do we know about that old Klingon ship? Any weaknesses?
It is a class D-12 bird of prey. They were retired from service because of defective plasma coils.
Plasma coils?
Is there any way we can use that to our advantage?
I do not see how. The plasma coil is part of their cloaking device.
Let's get a stabilizer on that conduit. Reinforce that starboard interlock. We need to reroute main power through the secondary couplings.
Dinner. Would a defective plasma coil be susceptible to some sort of ionic pulse?
Perhaps. Yes. Yes. If we sent a low-level ionic pulse, it might reset the coil and trigger the cloaking device. Excellent idea, sir.
As their cloak begins to engage, their shields will drop.
We'll have 2 seconds of vulnerability, Mr. Data.
Lock on the plasma coil.
No problem.
Our shields are holding.
Fire at Leona.
Mr. Worf, prepare a spread of photon torpedoes. We have to hit them the instant they begin to cloak.
I see.
We get one shot at this. Target their primary reactor.
I have accessed their core frequency. Initiating ionic pulse.
Make it quick!
Target their bridge!
Full disruptors!
We are cloaking!
What?
Our shields are down!
Fire.
Yes!